Okay, it's April 15th, 2010. My little waterfall pond is doing well. Goldfish are hiding behind the waterfall at the moment, but we got a new one that's really pretty. He's red and white, and I'll have to make a separate video with still pictures and video. Got a new camera, so I'm trying to learn what the features are on this. I'm not quite sure that I'm very good at it yet. Dutchman's pipevine, doing very well. The gladiolus are starting to die out, which is okay, because then I can see the fish pond better. All right, there are the fish. Go into the vegetable garden. My hens are out today for a little bit, and then I gotta catch them and put them all away. The general vegetable garden is not doing well. We've got tomatoes that are doing okay. I think that's chard. I really need to look it up. I had a pepper that was coming up, a hot pepper, and I don't know if something ate it. But the onions are all doing well. These are shallots, I think. Yeah, shallots. And, so yeah, the onions, white onions and red onions, are doing quite well. As you can tell, I gotta weed the pathways. I've already started to work on that. And the gourd garden is doing quite well. Everything's coming along. Now this one here has a female flower. Oh, so pretty right there. That's a yellow summer squash, crookneck squash. These male flowers were open this morning. They were bright yellow. They were so pretty, but it's evening right now, so they're spent. The ball loofah is doing well, and so is the casa banana over there. Let's see. Oh, this way. Yeah, that's the casa banana. Okay. Oh, and the cucumbers are getting long. I need to thread them up through the trellis here. Chickens digging in the soil. Good girls, get out of the way. The marrow is growing through. Nice. I hope it'll grow out and spread into the yard. And it's not such a mystery anymore. Look at these. These are either red pears or yellow pears. These are still baby tomatoes. I hope they're red pears, because I've had yellow pears before. I've grown them before, and they're yummy and they're good. But I want to know what a red one is like. I hear they're not as good, but they look pretty and I'd like to try one. Mystery tomatoes, still don't know what that is. More potential yellow or red pear type things. So I kind of know what half they are. Have to wait for them to ripen and get their colors. The other morrow with these flowers, that one like right there, and that one will open tomorrow. So I love the way this looks on the screen of this camera. Hopefully it'll look good on YouTube if it doesn't destroy it. This is supposed to be a HD high definition camera. We'll see. And down here, we've got another, some kind of tomato. Very nice. So the garden's coming along well. I'll come around here to the side where the hens were. Hey, Henrietta. And I have started weeding. Got a little more to do in this pathway, and I'm going to lay down some black tarp. And then hopefully that'll keep the weeds down, and then put mulch up top of that. And I'm going to do that for all the pathways. But since I have a bad back, it's kind of hard. I do what I can, a little bit I can, when it isn't too hot. That's why I'm out here in the evening, because it's been really hot in the lower 90s. But I'd rather have it hot than freezing, so that's good. And put up with it. And lastly then, this camera doesn't tell me how many minutes I've taken up, I'm not sure. Trying not to go over my 10. I did weed a little bit in here, as you see, for the hummingbird garden. And new plants are coming up. And I mulched, so that's really good and really important. And it looks like only one of my purple cone flowers made it through. Not worth even showing it right now until it gets flowers. And I did see a hummingbird clearwing moth today for the first time. Very exciting. And my honeysuckle has flowers, so hummingbird garden and hummingbird restaurant is open for moths as well. So hopefully they'll start coming around again and I can also raise moths this year.